Sonic here with an important announcement from Patch Tunes. Thank you, Sonic. Hey you, do you want to get some awesome tuned up merch from Patch Tunes? Check out the link in the description and you'll be whisked away to the official Patch Tunes merch shop. Here you will be presented with several of the world's finest designs created by Patch Tunes himself, that's me. We even have a Jim the Human and a Fajita Friday Dwayne the Llama Johnson shirt. Don't forget to protect your face with my face with the Patch Tunes face mask. Hey look guys, I'm on a mask, I'm cool. Purchasing Patch Tunes themed merchandise has never been simpler, thanks to the Patch Tunes merch shop. Consider purchasing one of these fine items to help keep the channel thriving. Stay tuned in and enjoy the show.
Oh no! Like, Robotnik is doing something in the city! Ah!
Ha! Not this time, Jimka Robotnik!
Hoosong, you're way too late this time! I finally have the ring to control the Oculus, to bend reality with a mix of the virtual reality simulator, and finally win the Oscar I deserve!
Oh no! He did a thing!
Prepare to be deleted, scrub!
Nothing's happening.
No, hold on.
Dude, nothing's happening.
What? This is impossible! The Oculus and the ring, it should work!
No, the ring doesn't work like that. Yeah, you just wasted your time.
Huh. Oh.
Now I shall thwart thee!
Great screening, everyone. So what do you think, Mr. Fowler?
Change it.
Wait, what?
We've got to change Sonic.
Alrighty then!
Why'd they make his arms blue?
Last time on basically the Sonic the Hedgehog movie. Dr. Jimka Robotnik did a thing and terrorized the city, so Sonic had to save the day and stop him. After Jeff Fowler didn't approve of Sonic's atrocious redesign, he sent the animation team back to the drawing board. Will Mr. Fowler like Sonic's new redesign? Will Paramount regain their losses? And will my wife Karen ever come back to me? Find out in this exciting conclusion.
Wow. This new design is great, Mr. Hess.
I'm glad you like him, sir. Hey, bud, how about you go and get an apple juice or something while I talk business with Mr. Fowler here?
Sure thing, Dad. Hiya, Jim. I'm the new Sonic.
What? What happened to the old one with the handsome calf muscles?
What is that thing?
Stay back, ma'am. Evacuate the premises. No one should think of going near that thing!
What old one? Hey, what do you think of my design? Pretty cool, huh?
Well, Sonic, I'm not really a fan. In fact, I think your redesign is unnecessary, you silly blue porcupine.
Well, I think the fans love me! Wait, what are you... doing?
Jim? Looks like we'll need a new Sonic. Luckily, I am definitely qualified for this job. Gotta accelerate quickly.
Last time on Basically Movie Sonic's Redesign.
Looks like we need a new Sonic.
Untying me, Tails. You really got me out of that jam. What are you doing here?
Well, I'm in the...
Whoa! Movie spoilers, man.
Fine. Spoiler warning. Skip ahead a little. Go on. I'll wait. Okay, spoiler warning's over. I'm gonna be in the movie sequel! I finished the filming for the end credits scene, and I've been looking all over the studio for you. Jim's gone insane! He's trying to take over your role in the movie's redesign cut.
What? We're getting a sequel? What? Jim's trying to replace me?
Cut! That's a wrap! The reshoots to the redesigned Sonic is officially complete!
Ah, great job, me! Hey, Raul! I did great, didn't I? Did you make sure to get the shots that showed my good side?
Yes, Mr. Carey.
Booyah!
Not so fast, Jim! Hand over that reshoot reel!
Sorry, but you're too slow, Speedy McBlue! I've already finished replacing your shots in the film, and I'm gonna seal the deal when I finally send off this film reel to the editing house in Burbank.
But why replace Sonic? You're already the leading antagonist.
Yeah, and didn't you say alrighty then to the suggestion of a redesign?
Have you heard of a thing called sarcasm, Sonic? I don't think you have. And as for your question, Fox Boy, I'm a one-man band. And if I play the lead villain and the lead hero of this movie, I'll be back on the top drumming up ticket sales from audiences awaiting my zany antics. Plus, I get a bigger paycheck, so there's that too. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have a reel to deliver.
Don't hurt me! Come on! Come on!
Blast it!
Come on, old Bessie! Yes! Yes! She lives! I'm out of here! I knew I wasn't ripped off at the car dealership! See ya, suckers!
The highway? Come on, Tails! Time to pick up the pace!
Could you pay 527 and use the Go Pass, please?
Like, dude, do we look like vehicles to you?
Does it look like I'll let you through without paying the toll? 527 and Go Pass, please.
Yeah! Good morning, my rule chum.
What? How did you? Nice one, boys, but you've underestimated my power.
You have power?
Shut up.
Since when has the Mudcuts van been fully weaponized?
She's had a few quality of life upgrades over the years.
Sonic, we can't go on like this forever. What are we gonna do?
Will Jim Carrey be able to get the film reel back from Sonic and Tails? Are Sonic and Tails gonna be able to avoid becoming roadkill? And why hasn't my missing in action wife Karen answered my 87 voicemail messages? Find out in Basically the Sonic Movie End of the Road. Last time on Basically Movie Sonic's Escape. After Sonic and Tails confront Jim Carrey's shenanigans, Jim reveals his masterful plan to replace Sonic in the upcoming Sonic movie. A highway speed chase ensued, bringing our heroes into a race to get the elusive Sonic movie reshoot reel. Will Sonic and Tails save the film? Will Jim finally take off that stupid Sonic costume? And no, Karen still hasn't come back into my life and she's supposed to be there for me, she's my wife. Seriously, why is my love life part of a running gag in this series? Oh, sorry. find out in this exciting finale while I cry because Karen still isn't here for me. I should probably go buy some more ice cream, so on with the cartoon. Good morning, my rule chump.
What? How did you...
Got an overly cartoonish idea!
Yeah!
Where'd those pests go? Ooh! A detour! I really hope it's a pretty scenic route.
Haha! We got him!
Yeah.
Oh, that was bad.
Yeah, that was kinda dark. Should we go check on him?
Heidi ho, chums! Here's to the sequel! Nice.
Whoa, where'd you come from?
How did you get there from the ravine?
Yeah, out of nowhere.
By the power of imagination. Everything here is imaginary. You're not real, I'm not real, Tails isn't real, and that llama with the face of Dwayne the Rock Johnson isn't real.
Hey.
This is all a cartoon. None of this is consequential. Hold on, this isn't a part of the original script.
Do you want to press charges, Mr. the Hedgehog?
Huh? No.
Really? What a pal. Thanks, son.
Whoa. Hold on there, buddy. You not only committed the crime of kidnapping me, but you also committed identity theft, violated a ton of traffic laws, and shot at us with a Gatling gun and a laser beam!
Now that you've said all that, you make me sound like a really bad person.
You are a bad person! And although you definitely deserve to be in the slammer, we need you for the movie sequel, so we can't let you go to prison.
Oh, joy!
We'll be taking Mr. Carey to the station to sign some important documents for his previous parking and driving violations. Have a nice day, you two!
Well, all's well that ends well.
You said it, Tails!
Haha, yeah. Bet you guys can't smell what I'm cooking. That's right, fajitas. My place, 10 o'clock. Wanna hang out?
We've got a movie to finish.
Oh, no, it's fine. It's okay.
Huh? Hiya, Jim. Long time no see.
Oh, hey, Sonic guy.
I just wanted to say, you did a great job as Robotnik.
Really?
Absolutely.
Put her there, pal.
Man, this is great. Hey, what happened to that narrator guy and Karen?
Maybe we can give this another try?
I'd like that.
Oh, that was beautiful, man. I'm gonna cry. I just love happy endings.
Sonic here. Be sure to hit the like button and leave a comment if you enjoyed the video. Make sure you hit the subscribe button and the notification bell for more videos from Patch Tunes. Don't forget to share the video and check out the Patch Tunes merch shop on your way out. Go subscribe to Art with Artemis. She voiced Tails and many other characters. See you soon!